Hey guys! Today we're going to be talking about Gustav Badin. Gustav Badin was the foster son of Queen Louisa Ulrika of Sweden. Born around 1747, Gustav grew up on the Caribbean island of St Croix. He was brought to Europe and was presented to Queen Louisa Ulrika of Sweden in 1757. The Queen treated Gustav as a social experiment. Although he was a court servant, she allowed him to grow up alongside the other royal children, who regarded him as a foster sibling. He addressed the nobility informally instead of by their titles. Gustav was described as witty, intelligent, confident, and extremely loyal to the royal family. He wrote poetry, acted, and performed ballet. He also ran three farmhouses gifted to him by the Swedish king. Gustav married twice but had no surviving children. He died in 1822.